The problem for this video is to calculate the summation of a mathematical series, more specifically this series. This is kind of cool, because in the end you will have the formula to calculate the results of any mathematical series, that in most of the cases it is impossible to calculate with classical math. So I think that you can easily find the first step. You need to create a for loop that goes from 1 to the user's variable n. Then we need to have a variable that saves the result and refresh it in every step of the way. So again we will initialize a is equal to 0. And then in every step of the way we will have a is equal to a plus the function. So for x is equal to 1, we have a is equal to 0 plus 1 plus 1 plus 5. Then for x is equal to 2, we have a is equal to 7 plus 4 plus 1 plus 5 divided by 2. And so on and so forth. First we will start with the input of the user as always. Then we will initialize a is equal to 0 and we will create the for loop x in range 1 to integer of n, because n is character as we already talked about in previous videos. Also we need to have the plus 1, because the for loop always goes to n minus 1. Now we will calculate as temporary variable the result of our series. So x multiplied by x, because it is x squared, plus x plus 5 divided by x. Then we will refresh a, so a is equal to a plus temp, and we can print the results. Okay, I think that it's correct.